His final rating was 91. It says 90 overall, but it's actually 91 because in like a few weeks he'll be a 91. So he ended up being better than Ronaldo, Messi, Salah, Mane, Son, Neymar, Vinicius Jr., and that's all the top players. And I'm not sure about Haaland. That's it for Ansu Fati's rewind. Peace. But